it's cold, it's dreary, a good cup of coffee would be nice. Instead of a regular drip brew cup of coffee, I want something a little bit hotter than that. So I'm going to try out this Hamilton Beach 40614 12 cup stainless steel percolator. All right, here we go. Hamilton Beach stainless steel. Kind of looks like our stainless steel refrigerator, the matte stainless steel look. This from Hamilton Beach, 12 cups, nice finish seems to be. Has a water indicator right here on the side. It's a two-prong plug. It's only 2 feet, and they say the reason in the manual, the reason it's so short is because that way there's no tipping, accidental tip overs or anything like that. As a lock system, once you put the top lid on, you set it down and then you turn it and it kind of locks it in place. I will say though, it has a glass piece on top, not plastic. That's pretty nice. Stainless steel lifetime parts. You have the you have the basket, stainless steel, the top comes off. This is where you put your coffee in there. Nice stainless steel. Then you also have the stainless steel tube and the spring. And let's see, I don't know if I can do this or not, trying to hold this camera, but the inside of the pot as well. Grab the lid to go over the basket. You already got your coffee in there. Put the basket on. Clean water makes a difference. So I'm going to use some spring water, and the manual says use cold water. Okay, I got my 8 cups of water right there. Take the basket with the siphon tube, set it down right in the center. Then you take the lid, find the unlock position, put it there, take the cord, plug it in the base, it'll turn on, and it will start to perk. All right, it's ready to pour in a fresh, piping, good, hot cup of liquid gold. Good cup of coffee. Let's see. Oh yeah. So there you have it. The Hamilton Beach model 40614 stainless steel. Ouch, that's hot. 40614 glass top. Stainless steel parts inside, plastic bottom, 950 watts, cool to the touch handle, stainless steel on the inside, stainless steel parts. It's pretty good.